It's time to power up with our Nick Jr. friends. Let's spin the wheel to find out which amazing superhero we'll visit first. Awesome! It's Mighty Skye.
Going for a spin.
I got a visual. I found Harold. He's heading towards Town Hall.
This town is about to get really wet.
I have an idea. If we use the satellite dish from the Mighty Tower and hold it in front of the beam, it'll deflect right back at the laser and destroy it. Catch!
Time to go laser beam bouncing!
One last step and my island will be...
Foolproof plan.
Which mighty hero will it spin to next? Fantastic! It's Molly.
Woohoo!
Guppy girl.
Whoa! Look out!
Bubble boy.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, thank you, Bubble Boy. Say goo-goo!
Uh-oh.
Once upon a time, there was a bit. Now, where was I?
Time for another mega world. Awesome! It's Mighty Everest.
Everest won't fail.
Everest, I need you and your mighty freeze power.
Time for the big chill.
We have to help Skye! Hop on!
Whoa!
Way to use those super paws, Marshall!
Ryder! Watch out for Harold's freeze ray!
Everest! Time to fight ice with ice!
Let's do this!
Hey! Freezing people isn't nice! Oh, right.
Time to abandon my nephew Mayor-mobile!
My meteor piece! My superpowers! No!
Let's give the wheel another heroic spin. Jossum! It's Grandma Shark!
Don't worry, Squiddos. Grandma's got a plan.
Are you Squiddos in hot water?
Grandma?
What are you doing here?
I sensed something seriously off-key in this direction, and now I see it's because of... Who are you?
What, for real?
Now that we have backup, we're gonna stop you.
Too late.
Don't worry, Squiddos. Grandma's got a plan. And by plan, I mean pie.
I've been creamed.
Mm. That's the sweet taste of justice.
With a hint of bubbleberry.
Are you ready for another super spin? Hooray! It's super blue!
Well, the sun's a hot star.
And Mercury's hot, too.
Venus is the brightest planet.
Earth is home to me and you.
Mars is the red one.
Jupiter's most wide.
Saturn's got those icy rings.
Uranus spins on its side.
Neptune's really windy.
And Pluto's really small.
We wanted to name the planets, and now we've named them all.
One more time.
I really should get back to Earth, you know, clues and stuff, but before I go, selfie?
Why, sure.
That was great!
Bow-bow-bow-bow!
Thanks, son.
Bow-bow.
Bye!
Bye-bye.
Bow-bow-bow!
Oh! Right, Super Blue! Time to go!
Bow-bow-bow-bow-bow-bow! Wow!
Let's do another powerful spin! Nice! It's Miss Rabbit!
To the rescue!
Am I a bird? Am I a plane? No! I'm a potato!
Oh, dear. Super Potato is stuck in the cinema roof.
Help!
Call for Super Potato!
That is Super Potato!
Quick, call for Miss Rabbit! Miss Rabbit!
Miss Rabbit!
Miss Rabbit!
Miss Rabbit!
Did someone call my name?
Help!
Oh! I'm on my way!
Yay!
Help! Help!
Miss Rabbit to the rescue!
Help!
Whoa!
Miss Rabbit has rescued Super Potato!
Wow!
Oof!
When I grow up, I want to be Miss Rabbit!
Miss Rabbit, you are my hero!
Miss Rabbit is a superhero!
Hooray!
It's time to power up with our Nick Jr. friends. Let's spin the wheel to find out which amazing hero we'll visit first. Awesome! It's Mighty Skye!
Going for a spin!
Not so fast, Lady Bird! On Bell Day, we ring the bell. We don't take it.
I'm merely moving it to my reflection collection!
Wanna play? Oh no! Whirlwind power! Ryder, the ladybird flew off with the bell. I'm going after her.
Zuma?
Which mighty hero will it spin to next? Fantastic! It's Molly!
Guppy Girl!
Almost full. Nothing can stop me now.
Oh, yeah?
What? How did you get in here? It doesn't matter. It's over, Guppy Girl. Any minute now, this cloud's gonna rain stink sauce all over the city. And everyone will be totally stinky. Especially you! Huh? Guppy Girl, why aren't you moving?
Because that's not Guppy Girl!
What?
Sorry, Sid Fishy. You got the wrong girl. Now, Bubble Boy! Super Bubble!
Time for another Mega Whirl. Awesome! It's Mighty Everest.
Time for the big chill.
This is gonna be close.
We need mighty jet power!
Next stop, Adventure Bay!
Are you ready for another super spin? Hooray! It's Super Blue!
It is I, Songman! And I have returned with Super Blue!
Bow, 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 bow.
And our newest superhero, the incredibly helpful friend!
Awesome!
Right.
That's you.
I'm Clock Girl, the clock with the superpower of telling time.
And I'm Super Soap. I have the power to clean up anything!
And together we're the Thinking Squad.
We're a super crew who solves problems by using our thinking powers. And singing powers, too.
Let's give the wheel another heroic spin. Awesome! It's She Shark.
Looks like it's upstream for you.
We now return to the undersea adventures of She Shark.
It's on!
We got you now, She Shark.
Not so fast, meanie minnows. You forgot about my fins of freedom. Looks like it's upstream for you.
That was incredible! With the fins and the freedom.
I know, right?
Yeah, yeah! Yeah, yeah, yeah! These bubbleberry cream pies are gonna be the perfect vibe for the flow down.
Hey, William, did you ever notice my grandma looks a lot like She Shark?
Oh, yeah, I totally see it.
Maybe grandma is She Shark.
Nah.
But what if we were real superheroes?
Yeah, we could save the day as Super Shark and Captain Kelp.
Whoa!
Together we'll fight crime and prove we're superheroes, just like She Shark.
Let's do another powerful spin. Tick-tock, it's Tickety.
I'm Clock Girl. Clock Girl here, what's the alarm?
Clock Girl, Mr. Salt needs to know if it's 2 o'clock.
Oh, okay, let me think. Well, my big hand's on the 12. And my little hand's on the 2. So that means it's 2 o'clock.
Thank you so much. It's time to take out the juice pumps.
Good work, Clock Girl. Another job well done by the Thinking Squad.
It's time to power up with our Nick Jr. friends. Let's spin the wheel to find out which super friend will be first. Awesome! It's Mighty Marshall.
All in a mighty day's work.
Hey, I can't see! Where's the button for the windshield wipers?
Marshall's slowing him down!
Great! The robot is powered by a meteor piece in its backpack. Now is our chance to pull it out and shut him down. Put your vehicles in hover mode.
Your ride stops here, mighty pup.
Uh-oh.
Oh! Next stop, Haroldville!
Gotcha!
Let's jump back into action and see who's next. Fantastic! It's Baby Mia.
Baby Cougar was getting fussy.
No! No nap nap now!
And look, it's getting tired too. If we can get Baby Gugu to take a nap, we can stop it. But how? Baby stuff! Great idea, little sister. We need your help. Which of these baby supplies can we use to comfort Baby Gugu so it will take a nap? A bib? A rattle? Or cuttlefish?
Cuttlefish!
Right! We can use cuttlefish to comfort the giant baby, and then it will take a nap. Thanks for your help. Come on, Mia!
Come on, just put the bottle up!
Whoa, what?
No, don't listen to that! Whoa, whoa!
No baby can resist a cuddle with cuttlefish. Not even a robot baby.
Let's power up for another super spin. Check it out, it's Blaze.
Let's show him what we got.
I'll stop your trouble with a giant bubble.
You stopped another wrecking robot!
But there are still some left!
How many robots are there now?
Three! Yeah!
And you better stop them fast! Because they're headed right for that birthday party!
Oh no! Help!
Come on, Super AJ! We've got to use our super strength and stop those robots!
To save the day. Jossum, it's Super Shark.
Let's do this.
We are superheroes.
Bye-bye, Boogie Bucks.
Now no fishy can go to the flow down.
Vigo, wait! Before you destroy the Boogie Box, I have something to say.
Do you want to go to the flow down with us?
Go to the flow down. Why would I, hater of all things happy, do that?
For some fishy to know your name, you have to get to know them first.
That's so diabolically twisted, it just might work!
But after all I put you through, you'd really do that for me?
Of course!
Well, what are we waiting for? We have a flow down to boogie to!
Lowdown.
No problem, Mommy.
Happy to help.
Which mighty hero will we spin to next? It's Mighty Zuma.
My mighty wave will get the save. Bubble on the double.
Good one, dude.
School of fish ahead. Steer clear of that coral.
Hey, quit treating me like a kid. I'm allowed to stay up till 9, you know.
Face forward, we're gonna slam into that sea slug.
Ryder, I found the way out, but it's headed straight for the sea slug.
You've got to stop it in time.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
Job, Zuma. Do you think you can give it a lift?
No problem, Ryder. I've got it from here.
Who's excited for another super spin? Hooray! It's Blue.
Thinking Squad. To the washing machine!
Boo-boo!
Away!
We're getting closer.
Oh!
The washing machine!
Is it making the strange sound we've been hearing?
Yes!
Yes! Thinking Squad, our work here is da-da-da-dun.
Yay! Yeah! Thinking Squad! Woo-hoo!
Thank you so much for your help today, incredibly helpful friend.
Let's spring into fun with some of our favorite Nick Jr. moms. Who will our first friend be? Possum! It's Mayor Goodway and Chickaletta.
Chickaletta, Mommy's here! And there's my precious pet! Come to Mommy! Chickaletta!
Head up! Mommy's on her way!
Mayor Goodway, wait! Those thorns are...
You caught on my costume!
You're pretty strong. I'll help you out.
Whew. Will we ever get Chicoletta out of this thorny mess?
Yes, we will. Spy Chase, use your zip line to go over the thicket, then pick up Chicoletta. You got it, Ryder. Rawr, rawr. Zip line!
Chicoletta, I thought I'd lost you, then found you, then nearly lost you again. We've certainly had enough excitement for one day, haven't we, my pet? Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, Paw Patrol.
You're welcome. Whenever you have a problem, just bark for help.
Who will we spin to next? It's Santiago and his mommy.
Pirate adventure, here we come.
Piratas ahoy!
Mommy, can you distract Barbarito?
I know just the thing. Oye, Barbarito!
Oh, Josefina! How dare you crash my hat party!
I think that hat is too big for you.
Hogwash! No hat's too big for my head!
Your hat is so big, you can't even see the sky.
Cowspittle! I can too! I can see that cloud, and that cloud, and that cloud. And I can see the whole horizon. Huh. No hat's too big for this head.
I meant that hat is too wide. It doesn't go with your head.
Why are you acting so peculiar? Avast ye, varmint! Feel the sting of the silver lasso. Whoa! Whoa, Nelly! Mercy! Oh, cactus needles!
Which marvelous mom is up next? It's Blaze and his mom!
I don't see any other racers around here.
Yeah, seems like the only things in this cave are us and... those cave chickens!
Let's get out of here!
Oh, man! How are we ever gonna get away from those chickens?
Hey, I've got an idea. Maybe we can block that tunnel so the chickens can't follow us.
Look, I found something to block the tunnel! This giant chair!
Good thinking, Mom! I'll help you push.
You better hurry! The red chicken's gonna be here in 6 seconds!
Count down with us. Start at 6.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Thanks for the help, Blaze.
Let's see which mom is up next. Jossum, it's Baby Shark and Mommy Shark.
This is so exciting. Let's go.
Singing out loud, every fishy. Do, 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 do. I love my family, and they do, 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 do love me.
We're a two fish family, my mom and me. We look different than others, but she's the best mommy.
My dad and stepmother,
Grandma and Grandpa Shark and me, and Mom and Dad and my family.
I got Mama and my Mom.
We're all families of fishies,
and we love each other to the seven seas. So sing it out loud, every fishy. I love my family. They come in all shapes and sizes,
but none's as great as mine is.
Sing it out loud, every fishy. Do 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 do. I love my family, and they do do do.
Jump back in for another spin. Fantastic! It's Molly and Bubble Puppy.
Let's go.
Our next friend will be. It's Peppa Pig and Mummy Pig. Fantastic!
My mummy to the rescue!
Mummy to the rescue!
Whee! Whee!
Hold tight!
Whee! Whee!
It's Miss Rabbit's fire engine.
Stand back, daddies!
Mummy Dog, turn on the water.
Aye, aye, Mummy Pig.
The fire is out.
Hooray! Thank you for saving us, Miss Rabbit.
No problem. It's all part of the service.
The Mummy's Fire Engine Service.
And now that Miss Rabbit has kindly flooded our garden, we can all jump up and down in muddy puddles.
Yes! I love fire engines, especially when they make muddy puddles.
Are you ready to take a spin on our Earth Day wheel? Who'll we land on first?
Green means go!
Awesome, it's Rocky.
This stuff should make the best rocket pup pack ever. Recycling rocks! I even found mints. Not good for eating anymore, but great for fizzing. Adventure Bay, here I come! Green means go!
Okay, kittens, keep on rocking and dropping, and we'll dump the rest of this garbage on the beach. The turtles will never come to this beach now, and soon they'll be headed for Foggy Bottom.
Rocky, am I glad to see you? Me too. But I have the beach to save.
Rocky, how'd you get here? Kittens, launch the garbage.
I don't think so. I believe this is mine.
Which recycling pal will we roll over to this time?
Here we go!
All right, it's Blaze!
Recycling power!
Five seconds! Four! Three! Two!
Fresh air friend will we find next?
Let's find out!
It's Skye and she's ready to fly!
Uh-oh! It's the big eagle! She spotted me! I need to think quick! These bees are counting on me! I got it! Hang tight, bees! Thanks
That eagle will have a big fish story to tell his pals.
Skye, just lower it right by the other hives.
Steady. Okay, good. Thank you, Skye. The bees will love it here on the farm.
You're welcome.
Can you guess which planetary POW we'll land on next? Swimsational, it's Gil.
Plastic, trash, plastic, plastic.
It's coming
trash,
in too fast.
I can't slow it down. There's just too much of it. Ooh, ah, ooh, we need your help, quick.
We need to sort the recycling from the trash. If you see this symbol, it can be recycled.
Which of these has the symbol on it? The soda can? Or the banana peel?
That one! The soda can!
Right! Metal can be recycled. Which of these can be recycled? The newspaper? Or the glass jar?
Both! They both have the symbol.
You got it! Paper and glass can both be recycled.
Thanks for your help.
And plastic. We did it!
Which green gal will we get next?
Hooray!
Oh, goody! It's Peppa.
Recycle, recycle, we're going to recycle. Tin cans, bottles, newspapers. Recycle, recycle, we're going to recycle.
This is Miss Rabbit's Recycle Center.
We're here!
Hooray!
Hello there!
Hello, Miss Rabbit!
Have you come to do some recycling?
Yes, we have!
Jolly good! Carry on!
What's Miss Rabbit doing?
She's recycling all the rusty old cars.
Wow!
Who can tell me which bin the bottles go in?
The green one.
That's right.
And the cans go in the blue one.
Well done, Peppa.
George wants to recycle the newspapers.
OK, George, you can do the newspapers.
Our next friend cares for plants and insects too. Hooray! We just landed on blue.
I can't find my other monarch butterflies. Can you help me?
Oh, of course. We'll help you find the monarch butterflies. Wait, what do monarch butterflies look like?
We're all the same species, so they look just like me.
Oh, all right. So let's look closely. What colors are this monarch's wings?
Orange and black.
Right! Orange and black. So monarch butterflies have orange and black wings just like her.
Let's go find your other monarch butterflies.
Orange and black. Orange and black.
Ooh, that's a lot of butterflies.
Which are the monarch butterflies?
The ones with orange and black wings.
Yeah! They look just like you.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.